salamander had a wonderful red stream to drink. It was like a dive in a lava stream. Black salamander appeared. Out of the lava, which feared to contact him, cause he got a black skin. Black as the nothing, cold as white bone, and to music which never one heard, whistled by flying by a beautiful bird. Black one lay down on fields purple round and drawers came out of his mouth behaving like habitants of the black's mouth. Bird out of their hands, showing the way to a sunken land. Down there's our home, said the one to the one. Not true, cried another, who fell on his brother. Tried the one who's called Jack, and drawers became drawers, which swam in the sea. Watch out, Salamanda! What's happening to thee? The black Salamanda said. Made a little axolotl called Andy. Then color flushed quickly above. The fire got cold. The red dream was sold to the morning, which came in and said, Salamander woke up, and all was the same. What a nice dream, she said, and turning round, she tried to catch her dream again.